0223D021C parcel located at 405 South Marion Street, Lake Park. It's currently zoned R6, multifamily residential, 6,000 square feet. And applicant wishes to rezone it to M2 manufacturing. He would like to use the property to construct a 7,000 square foot building and have manufacturing in it consisting of welding and components to assemble product lines for water and pumps, for product line for water and pumps. He will also have a 600 square foot office space within this. The character area and the comp plan suggests that it be residential, but that this area has already, the trend has already gone towards commercial and manufacturing. There was just west of this property, Anderson Company that had a fertilizer plant there for years. There's also pole barns on the property. And most of the property is in the wetland area, heavy wetlands, forestry and wetlands. And we don't see it becoming a single family development in that area. We recommend that they, in the future, change the character area map to reflect this use. But staff has looked at this application and recommend approval of this request.
Thank you, Loretta. Do commissioners have any questions for staff? No? All right, is there anyone here tonight who wishes to speak on behalf of this request? If you'll come forward, please. Anyone wishing to speak on behalf of this request? All right, is there anyone here tonight wishing to speak against this request? Anyone wishing to speak against? All right, if not, I'll turn it back over to the commissioners. Any discussion, thoughts? All right, there being none, I'll entertain a motion.
Madam Chair, go right ahead, Judge, go ahead.
Okay. Okay, Madam Chair, I'd like to put forth a motion on this request. Have a review of the package, some requests and questions. I'll recite this, listen to staff presentation, and review the level items of standing zoning and exercise zoning powers, which indicate there is no negative issues with this request. I'd like to put forward a motion to recommend approval.
Second, Madam Chair.
All right, we have a motion to approve and seconded. Is there any discussion? All those in favor of the motion to approve, please raise your right hand. All those against, and the motion carries.